献给旅行者三六五日
365 days for travelers。
8月4日，
开经记，无上甚深微妙法，百千万劫难遭遇，我今见闻得受持，愿解如来真实义。终生记，愿此终生超法界，铁为幽暗悉皆闻，闻尘清净正圆通，一切众生成正觉。终生传三千界内，佛法扬万亿国中，功勋起世界和平，利益报谈纳厚德。枫桥夜泊，月落乌啼霜满天，江枫渔火对愁眠。姑苏城外寒山寺，夜半钟声到客船。
August 4th, Sutra Opening Gatha. This unsurpassed, profound, and wondrous Dharma, which is hard to encounter in countless kalpas, now that I can see, hear, and am able to uphold it, I vow to attain the Tathagata's true teachings. Gatha of the Bell. May the sound of this bell transcend all Dharma realms. Let its tolls be heard across the entire netherworld. Objects of sound shall purify. Interpenetrative hearing attained, so that all beings may attain perfect enlightenment. Gatha of the Bell, 2. The sound of the bell permeates 3,000 realms, bringing the Dharma across 1,000 billion lands. May the merit be used to pray for world peace, and the benefit repay the kindness of all Dhanas. Mooring under the maple bridge, moon sets, crows caw, sky is full of frost, river maples, fishing boat lights break through my troubled sleep. Beyond the city of Suzhou lies Hanshan Monastery. At midnight, the clang of the bell reaches the traveler's boat.